and more birds at the Miss World Contest 1972 at the Albert Hall, where it's a case of the less feathers, the better. Miss United Kingdom finds it a hair-raising experience. Pauline Fitzsimmons appearing as Miss Ireland, the real Ireland. Miss Botswana. Miss Yugoslavia. Miss France. Miss Guam. Here's Miss India. And Miss Norway. Miss United Kingdom, Jenny McAdam, early in the betting, 10-1 favorite. Miss United States of America. Miss Thailand. The final 15. When they're all so lovely, how do the judges choose? The winner, Miss Australia, Belinda Roma Green of Sydney. Crowned by Mrs. Julia Morley. Belinda is 20, a photographic model with blonde hair and blue eyes, and she likes cooking. How about that cover? A real beaut. Miss World with runner-up Miss Norway and Miss Israel third. The most beautiful girl in the world.
Thank you. about it. There's the rally in old Aussie land treatment.
Thank you.
Good, Belinda.
Mr. Whitman?
Very pleased
to meet you.
Hi, Mr. Whitman. Long time since I've seen you.
Indeed, it is. But,
22 years.
You're the exact replica of the what? Great grandfather.
You reckon?